In October of 2016, our house burnt down and it left us homeless. Coming from like a homeless perspective, your self-worth is feeling kind of big, you know, like, and especially as a parent. So it's just like, how did I get here type stage. And in your 30s, you don't plan on having that happen in your life. I don't mind sleeping on the floor, but I always want my kids to have something to sleep on. And then a kitchen table, because I value family dinners. Like, it's an important piece to be able to cook and come together. And when you're coming out of a tough life, you are not used to people being nice. You're used to people saying, well, what'd you do to get there? Like, obviously you did something, it's your fault type thing. So, to have people just be kind to you from the gate is like a relief. It's relaxing. I didn't know what I was walking into. You're not treated like you're a beggar. You're treated like you're more of a, I want to say, not quite a celebrity, but borderline that. Like, they treat you like you're a person. So that is important. And that is one of the reasons why I actually agreed, because I really, really just want people to know how important this program is and how special it is. People are sweet. It showed through the program that not all people are bad. The word pride is so tricky for me, because it made me feel sure, I guess would be the word. Like, okay, life is going to be good from here on out.